Here's a new tank test, topped up, over 132 kilometers driven, and the needle barely moved. Looks like this car is getting better consumption and mileage than diesel vehicles.